Over 400 people now have been arrested, 100 have been charged, some in relation to online activity, and a number of them are already in court. And I'm now expecting substantive sentencing before the end of this week. That should send a very powerful message to anybody involved, either directly or online, that you are likely to be dealt with within a week, and that nobody, but nobody, should be involving themselves in this disorder. So within a week, the criminal justice system really has shown the robust and swift response that I think is very important to sending a message in circumstances like this. We're doing everything we can to ensure that where a police response is needed, it's in place, where support is needed for particular places, that is in space. Obviously, it's a difficult situation with disorder going on in a number of different places at the same time, but that is precisely why I held my second COBRA meeting today, to coordinate the response and to get the assurance that I want and need that we do have adequate police in place, that we are able to cope with this disorder. But the message has to go to those who are involving themselves in this disorder, which is you're wrong, you shouldn't be doing it, and you will feel the full force of the law, as I hope we've been able to demonstrate with these swift prosecutions. Our first duty has to be to our communities to keep them safe. That is my sole focus. The police are doing a difficult job in difficult circumstances, and I think that everybody should be given their full support to ensure that we can make sure that our streets are safe and our communities feel safe and secure.